Verizon ring back tone while your party is reached.
Hello, someone just called and said they was gonna shave my poodle. Was it you?
No, dude, I'm trying to watch your bed.
Oh, I was just gonna tell you, I mean, that is like a prize dog, and if anyone shaves my poodle, we won't be able to go to the Nationals this year.
I got a
yeah.
Never had your ass
wake me up. No, but who put you up to calling my phone and saying you're gonna shave my poodle? Are you working for the cats, man?
Huh?
Are you working for my neighbor's cat?
I know. Some freaking retard just called me off already. Can I, like, go to bed and you not call back?
Can you not, like, call my phone and threaten to shave my poodle?
Yeah.
I got the number on here, man.
How
do you think I called you back, man?
Answer me something. How old are you?
I'm 26.
26. You're the last person I talked to.
No. No, sir, I did not.
My dad said the next person I called was restricted.
Well, I'm just saying, someone called me and said they were going to shave my poodle, man. That's the only thing I'm worried about. My poodle, man. I don't want no one to shave my poodle.
I don't even know nobody home today, poodle.
All right, man. I'm sorry to bother you, man. I'm sorry. Must have got the wrong number. My mistake. All right,
man. Just don't want to scrap out me either, but I got to get up real.
I'm sorry, man. Must have got the wrong number. I apologize. My name is Larry Wilcox.
No. Who?
Larry Wilcox.
My blue yard, bro.
I live down here on Hickory Flats.
Hickory Flats.
Yeah, and it's an apartment complex type deal right before you get to the prison. Well, I'm sorry to bother you, but I'll let you go back to sleep, man.
Yeah, that's like not really far from my house, dude.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh my god, that was so funny!
Too bad he can't call us back.
Yeah. He's gonna be searching on Larry Wilcox. I'm gonna play that.